Well, I can't believe there's still two people here. My music usually clears people out real fucking quick. So, congratulations, you are survivors. Oh, hey, buddy.
We will need to be.
I don't know how that wasn't a back attack. That was clearly on his ass. Get your fat ass back here. Need to adjust that combo. Doesn't hit air very well. That's this one right here. See ya, Chanimal. Almost chainmail, but not quite. So when I look at it, I see chainmail. The chainmail Chanimal? Oh no, that Vanishing Thunder jumps around goofy. I wanna get rid of that. Stop guarding, you little asshole. Ice cream man comes down my street every single day. Makes me miss living in the hood. None of that shit. Crack dealers on the corner.
We will need to be extremely wary.
For this fight, nah, no need to be wary.
Finish!
Oh, you asshole. Spit poison at me.
I'll cut down anyone in my way.
We will need to be extremely wary.
No mercy! You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating? Crash! That all you got?
Beguile!
Take that! Devour!
Illusory tail!
Jordan Dragon! Serpent Wave! Rule my threshold! Finish! Rush Face! Take that! Devour! Drowning Strike! Shadow Flow! Serpent Wave! Finish! Laughing Dragon! Is that all you got?
Is this also part of the Reaper's curse?
Oh, the other one disappeared. I wanted to fight him.
Are we ready for this?
Didn't I tell you to swap in, buddy?
No mercy! Wounds that won't shield! Carve with the flesh!
Hate how this game decides, I'm gonna swap people in now. Or, hey, I'm gonna activate this thing that you didn't activate. Only thing worse than that is when it doesn't do something you tell it to. Stand there doing nothing for quite a while, buddy. And that is why you died. Goddamn art, there we go. Only had to hit it 10 times. Oh, I got it in my head, they're weak to wind. Water.
That all you got?
Inspiration! Thrilling back fire, no
escape!
Guys,
fire! I refuse to fall.
Follow me. Oh shit, follow me too quickly. Wanted to run him into the other one, have a dangerous encounter. Forgot how fast they are. Dire foe. What level are you now? 99? That should be a problem. Notice he's got a different posse now, too. Prickle Boys before he's upgraded. Pretty lucky with the status effects. But that keeps up for the rest of the fight. I think it is. Don't start blocking now. Res her anytime soon, guys? Been on the ground an awful long time. You soul stealing son of a bitch. Instead of running around stealing my souls, it should be resing your fucking partner.
No mercy! You thought I'd stop there. Annihilating crash! Take that! Devour! I got you!
I refuse to fall here.
A permanent win bonus. Looking at this level real quick. Even the trash bombs outleveled me by at least 15 levels.
Another victory.
This is the first real grinding I've done the whole game, so I'll explain why. Hey.
Are we ready for this?
Run up on me. I initiate the battles. You don't initiate battles.
No mercy! Wounds I won't heal. Carve the flesh. Sleep for pain!
We're finished here. Let's go.
Look and see if there's more of the centipede things. Still cleared out. And cars doesn't even know. Jump about. Oh, you should have that equipped immediately. I wish you sold the tempering powder. Would be very useful if you did. Kinda weird that it's giving me fishing supplies, but I haven't encountered fishing yet. It's preparing me for something that's coming soon. A little late in the game to introduce a side thing. What did I just buy? That sucks. Thank you. Why haven't I gotten any tempering powder lately? Do a quick googling of that. Tempering powder. Okay. Oh, so before I dismantle, gotta upgrade gear. Oh, shit. I've already dismantled everything. So you get gear, you upgrade it, then you dismantle it. So all that Feldspar gear I was just trashing. I should not have done that. I've had the tool to get what I want the whole time. I just never really paid attention to where that shit was coming from. That is a big failure on my part. Failed bigly.
We will need to be extremely wary.
That was a waste.
Mar, I can't die here.
Waste, I just got wasted.
Disgraceful.
Thanks, buddy. You're my favorite, Aizen.
Gaze upon my fiery beard.
Why can't I use my mystic art? If you just died, stupid.
You're just lucky I made it.
So that talisman I just got. Well, at least since I shredded so much stuff, I'll have the stuff to enchant it. To get it up to level so I can disenchant it. Kind of a stupid process, but at least now I know. And enchanting costs money, so the more of this I do, the more money I get. You still fuck out. I'm gonna kill you here.
We're finished here.
You're strong, but I'm strong.
Man, I've sold so much stuff that I could have disenchanted into what I need.
No mercy! Wounds I won't heal! Carve into flesh! Sleep for pain! Out of my way!
Put the whole goddamn process down. Nobody's fault but mine.
Come on, really?
We will need to be extremely wary.
No mercy! Wounds I won't shield. Carving the flesh. Lethal pain. Ready to
kick back. My hands are getting tired. I'm sore.
Another victory. You're strong, but I'm
stronger. No mercy!
Wounds I won't heal. Carved into flesh.
Lethal pain!
You.
Crash
through! I did not hurt you, Brenner.
Leave this to me!
Crash through!
Take this guy! Clear way! Invigorate us!
I got you!
Too slow!
Your money, all of the money. Well, now that I know, you just have to disenchant anything. Wish I could have done this whole farming thing in an easier zone. Could just beat a battle in a second. But I cannot leave this zone. So it's here until I beat the bosses, which I don't want to do until I unlock Chaos Mode. I can't do it until I have better gear. It's a cycle of suck. Still want to burn through this game and get to playing the other games I got to play. Three of them not on the line. I did play some Rainbow Six Siege already. Pretty good. Not a huge fan of shooters, generally speaking, but he's pretty well done, and I always like the Rainbow Six style of shit. Oh, I've even read the book, like the first one. I'm sure he's probably written a bunch of Rainbow Six books by now, but the one actually named Rainbow Six, I've read. Read a couple of Tom Clancy books. I don't read nonfiction anymore, or I don't read fiction anymore, I only read nonfiction. Well, I haven't read one in a long time. But when I did read that shit, I liked it. the last fiction book I read was probably Hannibal. Way better than the movie. Not to be one of those guys, but they cut out one of the main characters. The freaky dude who ate his own face because Hannibal Lecter, you know, talked him into it. He has a sister. And she's like a major part of the story. She is absent from the movie. I scared off the last viewer with that. Guess they don't give a shit about literature. Can't blame them. I don't really either. So much that I said the word wrong. Or is non-fiction? I'm working on, The Disaster Artist. I want to finish the book before the movie. I'm like half through it. And I got the audiobook. Dude does a Tommy Wiseau impression throughout. Problem with it, like, two-thirds of the book are not about Tommy Wiseau. It's about fucking Mark. Nobody gives a shit about Mark. Like, that's not his real name, that's the name of him in the movie. I don't even bother to know his real name, and I'm reading a book that he wrote. Listening to a book that he wrote. Audiobooks still count. Can't tell me different. Oh, hi, Mark. If I ever met him, and he introduced himself to me by his real name, I would still call him Mark. He married my sister and became part of my family. I would still call him Mark.
You're small, but I'm strong.
I'm kinda fucked up that I'm halfway through the dude's book and I cannot for the life of me think of what his name is.
I'll cut down anyone in my way!
No Tommy Wiseau's name, though. And that's what matters. Okay, I can shred that shirt. That's good. Shred that one, too. Oh, no, I want that one. Hello, buddy. I wasn't trying to fight you. I'm going the wrong way. Let's go deeper. Oh, my phone's going off. Hello? I don't have a student loan. Fuck off.
Are we ready for this?
I've been a student in a decade. I never got a loan. It's not entirely true. I borrowed some money from my cousin once. Paid him back promptly at my next paycheck. That's the only loan I ever got in my life.
You're just lucky I made it quick.
But he said? No, fucker. We will need to be saw me too soon, I wanted to drag him to the other one.
No mercy! Wounds I won't heal! Cards in the flesh! Lethal pay! Get back to the power! Turn your dragon! Finish! Infernal torrent!
Blades of wind! Get back to
the power! Crash through! Turn dragon! Finish!
The registry's been fairly good through these crash fights. I mean, it hasn't been 100%, but, I mean, compared to what it's been throughout the game, oddly better.
No mercy!
You thought I'd stop there.
Annihilating crash! Next, receive life blessing.
Walls
of auburn. Headshot. Devour.
Fucker. Don't run away from me. Don't run away from me.
Whew. I thought we were done for.
We will need to be extremely wary.
You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating? Crash! I'll cut down anyone in my way!
Not you. Hey, tempering powder.
Are we ready for this?
No mercy! You thought I'd stop there! Annihilating crash! Next, pick that!
Laser powder! Fiery mirrors!
Soaring dragon! Infernal torrent! Won't finish! Strike! Hasten the eyes! I'm down!
Can you stay still? Stay still and let me kill you. You are. Is Carmen San Diego. Oh, you saw me.
We will need to be extremely wary.
Hard to get the double on these guys. They see you and move too quick. Did not activate that, but sure, I'll take it. Why not? Didn't hurt none. I mean, except for the guy I killed. Hurt him a bit. Good shooting, Tex.
I don't think we have a chance.
You're a dick, sir. And I tire of your bigotry. Lightning thing's kind of cool, but it's also kind of really distracting. It takes up a lot of room on the screen. Little laser light show. Damn, just got back attack. Oh, dude, it's dangerous. Just too fast, man. Can't get him into some risky encounters. Or dangerous ones, rather. Risky, I can get no problem. All I gotta do is not turn around. But that'd just be dumb. About ready for another trip back to town. This time doing it the right way.
This fight is over.
Fuck off, bat. You're a bat. Nobody cares about you. If there's any crustaceans up here? No? No buggies? Wrong button. Right button. Get that very important coin before I go to the merchant. Oh, this is buy, not sell. Where's my selly stuff? Did I just buy everything? I don't think I can afford everything. Maybe I can. Because I claim the shirt, it doesn't mean I don't enhance it. Did this poorly. When is the shred things I don't want?
Thank you.
Raw defense. Not much. Better. Keep these though. Why are you wearing a void ring?
Show him how-
We're in that fight. Should be upgrading that. I upgrade that? Funny. Feldspar. Yeah, the head's defense. So that blade will actually help. Anything drop that? Odorless. Shit. No? Oh, that did. Topaz. Still just one. You guys. I'm gonna go see if upgrading my gear was enough. Between the levels I've gained and the gear I just upgraded, hopefully push me over the edge. I'd turn the right way. Man, I'm sweating my balls off. It's hot in here. Now it's non-elemental, but I think it's an art attack, so I'm gonna stack art defense. Kitten. Failed to open that box. Oh, I might need that. The reflex. I have your shirt back. I need the defense thing. Alright, let's see if that's enough. Fuck off, Wolf. I'm doing a thing. Eight damage. So close. Do only 8 the first time, and now it's doing way more. Maybe it does less the closer you are. Yeah, that's bad. Hit me! Over here! Not with that. That was blocking. Okay, 153 over there. 153 over here. What is with the variable damage on this? Oh, is it a defense buff from an ally? Is that what it is? Let's see what we got. That's a buff.
Kindle a beacon of hope!
I can't die here.
Fine!
Disgraceful!
Inspiration! Clear way! Invigorator!
I'm gonna Google and make sure my thinking is correct on this. Spectral crystal. Thank you. How do I beat it? Put it to the easiest mode, put it again, win. Well. Yep, you have to beat him with... collecting. What? Okay. Break soul timing can also do it, but that's going to be for one attack. Rokuro's does not work. Okay. The break soul doesn't work according to other people. That's just people assuming. Okay, either I gotta get a shitload more gear, which I've already grinded way too much, or just put it on easy mode real quick for this boss. He's a joke boss anyway, so fuck it. Let's get my normal gear back on so I can get the shit on it. What was I in the process of on you? Whatever, you're doing that now. One single void ring. Oh, non-elemental reduction. I think the 60 static reduction is probably better. Well, I guess it's a little cheesy, but beats grinding for another 5 hours. Oh shit, he left the zone. Do not pop up the minimap when I don't say to. Phantom inputs are fucking enraging. I don't care that I'm not in battle right now. Still enrages me. Put it on the easiest mode to earn the hardest.
You won't get any pity or compassion from me.
My test subject. Let's see how hard this chaos mode is.
No mercy! Wounds that won't heal! Cards in the flesh! Leap of pain! Get back! Crash through! You won't get a whip! Just flipper! Infernal torrent! Take that! Devour! Roll down! Infernal torrent! Roll down! Infernal torrent! Swirl 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 down! Infernal torrent!
Didn't seem that much harder, and the loot was the same. Sure, it probably matters on the bosses, though. I can go fight now. Damn it, can't use my boogie board in here. I want to move faster. I'm done with this place. Thank you.
Wow, really? He's really just waiting for us here? Rokuro!
It's okay.
Incredible! The old bastard forged himself into a sword!
Indeed. That blade's the embodiment of Kurogane's centuries of study.
The Kurogane Stormquell. I like it.
Just Kurogane for now. He will be the blade that surpasses both Stormquell and Stormhowl. And when it does, then he will have earned the name Kurogane Stormquell.
Ah, yeah. This is gonna be fun.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Watch out. I wouldn't be surprised if he used an Armatus.
An Armatus? It's not my style to rely on anyone's help.
Ha! Says the big bad exorcist. Look, you'll even ask a tubby kitty for help.
Shut up! I'm totally not!
He isn't. Quite the opposite, actually. Shigure asked me to restrain his power.
Restrain his power? Wait, you don't mean...
She does. It's for my training. At first, I could barely even move my little finger. Morgrem, release my bindings.
Can a human even be this strong?
Kitty Wampus was holding him back?
With enough will, humans can do anything. This was to be my secret weapon against Artorias. I'm impressed.
Rokuro!
Sorry, but we're pitching in.
Good. I'll take you all at once. Forget about fighting fair! You won't beat me unless you use everything you've got!
I know. All too well.
Weak to fire, strong versus wind. Here to open her. Why not that? That's a good finisher. It's a horrible opener. Double up on this combo.
Right. Let's have some fun.
You got it. Round 1013, begin. Seriously. You're still counting only because they were all losses.
No mercy! Wounds I won't heal. Hard to flesh. Reach the bay!
Already took him out? No, no. Just downed him.
Dodge. It'll be the same every time.
Rocket suit! Eagle!
Hey now, what's wrong?
Oh fuck, that killed three of us?
Don't disappoint me, Rokuro.
Let me handle this.
Disgraceful.
Light me up!
Panic!
He can catch me. He's gonna catch me.
Split!
It's a Storm Dragon! Infernal Torrent!
Storm
Dragon!
Panic!
Torrent! Spin it! Discord!
Panic!
Devour! Spring Dragon! Internal Torrent! Spin it! Discord! Yes!
Got you! Split!
Splash! Dragon! Infernal Torrent!
Splash!
Dragon!
I don't even need to dodge. It'll be the same every time.
Rocket suit! Eagle!
No.
That shit is overpowered.
I can't die here.
Split!
Devour!
Illuminate us!
Panic!
Soaring Dragon!
How could I be so weak?
Panic!
Infernal Torrent!
Run.
Split! That slash! Too slow!
Eleanor!
Barely put a fucking dent in them.
Split!
Split! Split! Split! Dragon! Infernal Torrent! Illuminate us!
Cut it!
No, I can't...
Now that dodge didn't work out for me.
Can't die here.
I don't even need
He's gonna
to
kill me right after I stand up.
How could I be so?
Oh no. Somehow survive. I'll take it. No. Don't attack the guy who's rezzing. That's just rude. Need some more luck like that. Watch out for them back attacks. Good.
I don't even need to dodge. It'll be the same every time.
Rocket suit! Eagle!
That's a double kill.
How could I be so...
I can't... I'm
done
here.
Dark despair. Light heal up! First aid! Stop it!
Disgraceful.
Split!
Through troubles, receive light from rising!
Come after me. No, get away from me. I'm your target. You follow me. Quicker in that slot. Leaves me open too long. Good move. Just too much of an opening. I'll move that to the second slot. Find out. Not too slow, too.
No, I can't die here.
Great move, just the wrong timing. Oh, what are you doing? Don't think. Why can't I control you? Oh, accidentally put it on my auto.
Light of light, illuminate us! No, I can't.
Fuck you. Wow, like she knew I was gonna get myself killed. I'm down to a quarter. Just got new moves. Yeah, this has been the easy part of the fight. Wouldn't mind keep your cleaves focused on me. What? I need to... I got greedy. Yeah, those gear changes I should have done before the fight. I knew it was going to be a rough one.
No, I can't die here.
Dark despair, into a beacon of hope.
Come ahead. On now. Don't tell me you're finished.
I wanted them all again. Get all my shit set up before the fight. So that when I lose again. Oh, because it drops physical defense. I need both. Let's get, I need both types of defense. Life isn't bonus soul? Oh, how many upgrades? So much more focus. My hand also needs a little break, so this works for that too. Oh, I made that whole combo mid-fight. Shit. Redo it. Where is it? I thought I just had to swap one thing. No. No, I don't. Very nice. Down.
Punish! Alright, let's have some fun! You got it.
Round 1013, begin!
Seriously, you're still counting only because they were all losses, but that ends today!
No mercy! Wounds that won't heal! Cards in the flesh! Reach the back! Foul enemies! Dragon! Finish! No mercy! Wounds that won't heal! Cards in the flesh! Lethal play! Critical damage! Wendy! Fire no escape! Dragon! 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 Light of Lever 28! Dragon! Wendy! I said!
Split!
Damn. Try to dodge into it. Did not work for me.
Dragon! Incandescent! Dragon! 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 Dragon!
accept the pain and move!
Shurikat! Shurin Dragon!
Witness the honor!
Shurikat! Shurin Dragon! Shurikat! Shurin
Dragon! I can't die here. Disgraceful.
Witness!
You?
I don't
believe it. Oh, what the fuck? Split! Running around picking up souls. Oh, that didn't hit? Fucker making me waste the souls I just picked up. I did not tell you to enter.
I can't die here.
Why are you not resurrecting me? Why are you standing there?
Disgraceful.
I can't
die here. Disgraceful.
That's not good. Not good at all. Gotta be slick with the dodges. It did not work out for me, clearly.
Come on now, don't tell me you're finished already.
I'm gonna go grab a drink. Cause I'm out of water and it's hot as balls. Be back in just a minute.